Long ago, detention areas such as this one were established by the General Lothar Brandt to imprison political dissidents from the low to medium risk categories. A warning against anyone who would be tempted to rebel. Voice even one critical word against the Nazis, and you are sent here. After the Paris uprising, many of the residents have died or disappeared. C'est vraiment très, très triste.
Okay, let's see if we can find that resistance outpost.
Got it. Ça va?
Hey.
Ça va bien?
Hiya.
Bonjour.
Hello there.
Ah ben bonjour to you.
Hey.
Salut.
Howdy. Okay, let's see if we can find that resistance outpost.
Got it.
Das sind politische Gefangene, Gerlot, keine Degenerierten. Berlin muss ein Exempel an ihnen statuieren. Die Bürger müssen wissen, dass Abweichler nicht geduldet werden. Aber das Ganze darf auch nicht zu brutal sein.
Ja, das klingt einleuchtend.
Thank you.
goddamn champ!
Position. Thank you.
Dude, I got a videotape. I wish I had a videotape player at home.
There's stuff you can pick up here. What?
Thank you. Er hat seinen erwischt!
All these Nazis in a space. What is that?
gonna read this here text.
Dears, the Nazis' power over the world has weakened, but they still control Europe. If they lose Paris, we have a chance to take back the rest. On peut le faire.
stehen bleiben, sofort!
Listen up. A top-level Nazi scientist is in your vicinity this very moment. Eliminate this waste of space whenever you get the chance, okay?